So if we circle back and put a pin in this task, we can then optimize the synergy of... Nope. Even I can't understand that much corporate jargon. Who writes an email like this? Well, me, apparently. It's barely even English at this point. Maybe it's time I take a break. Sounds like someone else needs to take a break, too. Perfect timing. This email can definitely wait until after my brain resets and gets some snackage. Hey, Tiger? I heard your alarm and figured I'd come take a break with you for a bit before tackling the pile of emails that need responding. How's your morning going? So same old for you too, huh? Well, I'll take boring over crazy any day at least. Better know what's going on than have some crisis come up that throws a wrench in the works. I'm gonna make myself a snack. Want one? You have your favorite chips hiding in the pantry still. Hey, shouldn't you be doing something right now? No, I don't mean work. I mean, that was your alarm going off. Shouldn't you be taking your medication right now? I can go grab your pill case and some water for you. Tiger, you need to take your meds. That's why you have that alarm to help remind you. But you know you need to be taking them every day at the same time, like clockwork. Are you not feeling okay? Side effects getting bad again? I mean, if it's too much, we can call your doctor to have them look at your dosage and stuff. You know, it wouldn't be the first time things need a bit of a tweak. No, you can't do it in a little while. The whole point is you need to take them now. Why are you stalling? Tiger, talk to me. What makes you not want to take your medication? You feel like you shouldn't need it. Okay. Come here. Yep. You need hugs right now. Prescribed and delivered by yours truly. Let's go sit down for a minute. This calls for a cozy conversation, which requires pillows and a fuzzy blanket. There we go. Feeling ready to hear stuff? Good. Needing medicine isn't something to feel bad about. You don't feel bad when you take something for an upset stomach or when you have a cold. You wouldn't tell a diabetic not to take their insulin because they shouldn't need it, or tell a nearsighted person not to wear their glasses. This isn't any different just because it's for your mental health. That's just as important as any physical illness. I know. There's still a stigma with mental health stuff. That people think that those struggling are just weak or need to magically pull themselves out of it. But you and I know that's not true. If anything, asking for help makes you incredibly strong. Yep. You are one of the bravest people I know. You knew something wasn't right, and you spoke up for what you needed. That wasn't easy, right? And if anything, it should be celebrated. You didn't even have to just do it the one time. There were referrals, specialist appointments, update appointments, talking to the pharmacist, I mean, over and over. You always advocated for yourself, and that's not easy. I can understand that it can feel like a lot sometimes. That it would just be easier to stop and pretend it's all fine, but it wouldn't be better for you. I see you every day. And I can see the difference since you started taking your medication and talking to your doctors. May not always feel like it's making a difference, but I can tell you from the outside it definitely does. Each step you've taken has made the next one easier. And I don't want fear to hold you back from that. Is any of this helping? Maybe making the idea of taking your meds seem less like something to hide or give up on? I'm glad. If you had migraines every day, no one would blink at you taking something. So it shouldn't be any bigger deal for you to take your meds. Okay, if I go grab those, you can stay here in the comfiness? Perfect. I understand needing a little pep talk. I don't want you to be thrown off by taking them too late. Should still be fine if you take them now. Don't worry. I will always be here whenever you need a reminder to take your meds. Hell, I'll even make you a little audio alarm to use. That I'm always there with you. Yeah, it can be, how about... Take your damn meds!